And two trending tickers that we are watching this morning has to do with a big deal. Prologis acquiring Duke Realty Corporation. It's an all-stock transaction valued at about $26 billion. We've got Duke Realty shares moving up a little bit. Prologis down by 6.5% today.